Me and my friend Randy were eating breakfast at the table. Everybody wants to know the next Aesop's fable. I'll tell you, it's about a little turtle and a little bitty hare. Had a little race and the hare didn't care. Hare thought he was good and the turtle kept going. Turtle kept going and even though he was slowing, the turtle won the race and everybody's cheered. And then the hare said, "What the heck? You got a little beard." And I forget the rest of the story.